In this video, I'm going to explain you duplicate subscribers feature. So it is here in the menu. So the concept of this feature is to clean up your list from subscribers who are in many lists. So why to keep the same subscriber in many lists? In my case, it is not needed because it has no sense. So I just choose list which I like to clean up. And it will show me that some subscribers are in many lists. So this subscriber is in my inactive list and in my RingSnap list. If you will see this orange, it means that this subscriber is unsubscribed from the list. So actually it is just in one active list. So this feature will also help to remove this subscriber from list where he is unsubscribed already. And there is two options how to proceed. So actually it may leave subscriber in oldest list or leave subscriber in newest list. Let's say this subscriber subscribed to RingSnap support list in March and subscribed to inactive list in October. So if I choose oldest list, it will leave this subscriber in RingSnap list because subscriber subscribed to this list in March. So I choose the option I prefer and hit delete duplicate subscribers. And the system will do this automatically on the background. Thank you for watching and see you in next video.